Good morning students, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video we will learn triangle and types of triangle. In the previous video we learn geometric concepts, for example line, line segment, ray, angle and types of angles. First figure, second figure, third figure, fourth figure. Observe these four figures here. In these four figures, initial point and terminal point both are different. Initial point, end point, these two points are different. That figures are called, these four figures are called open figures. Open figures. Next one, observe the another four figures. First one is triangle, quadrilateral, pentagon, circle. In these four figures, the initial point, end point, both are same. Initial point and end points coincide with each other. These are called closed figures. Open figures means initial point, end point, both are different. That is open figures. Initial point and end point, both are same. That is called closed figures. Above four figures are open figures. Below four figures are closed figures. Some other examples: open figures, closed figures. Observe the screen. Okay, these are open figures, these are closed figures. Okay students, next one. Closed figure means figures in which the initial and end points coincide with each other are called closed figures. Open figures which have different initial and end points are called open figures. Next, observe the screen. Triangle, quadrilateral, circle. Triangle, quadrilateral, circle. Another three figures. Observe here. What is difference these two figures? In the first figure, the curves are not intersect. Below, three figures intersect each other. The curves are intersect each other. Okay, so quadrilateral తీసుకున్నప్పుడు మనకి ఏమవుతుంది ఇక్కడ, ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఫస్ట్ సైడ్, సెకండ్ సైడ్, థర్డ్ సైడ్, ఫోర్త్ సైడ్, 2 అండ్ 3 సైడ్స్ ఆర్ ఇంటర్సెక్ట్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ నాన్ సింపుల్ కర్వ్స్, నాన్ సింపుల్ క్లోజ్డ్ ఫిగర్స్. ఓకే, వాట్ ఇస్ ద సింపుల్ కర్వ్? ద కర్వ్ లైన్స్ దట్ డు నాట్ ఇంటర్సెక్ట్ దెమ్సెల్వ్స్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ సింపుల్ కర్వ్డ్ లైన్స్. ద కర్వ్డ్ లైన్స్ దట్ do not intersect themselves are called simple curved lines. A simple curve is a curve that does not cross itself, that does not cross itself. Simple closed figures, a connected curve that does not cross itself and ends at the same point where it begins. Examples: circles, polygons, quadrilaterals. Okay, these are the examples of simple closed figures. Okay, next one. For example, I can take three line segments. I can take three different line segments. Okay, friends, observe the here 1, 2, 3. Three line segments, different lengths ఉన్నటువంటి three line segments తీసుకున్నాం. ఇప్పుడు త్రీ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్స్ నుంచి ట్రయాంగిల్ ఫామ్ చేయొచ్చా? సో చూడండి ఒకసారి, ఇక్కడ బోర్డు పైన రాస్తున్నా 1, 2, 3. త్రీ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, ట్రయాంగిల్ ఫామ్ కాలేదు. ఎందుకు? ట్రయాంగిల్ ఫామ్ కావాలంటే ఫస్ట్ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్ యొక్క ఎండ్ పాయింట్ సెకండ్ దాని యొక్క ఫస్ట్ పాయింట్కి జేమ్ కావాలి, సెకండ్ దాని యొక్క ఎండ్ పాయింట్ థర్డ్ దానికి జేమ్ కావాలి. మరి ఇప్పుడు ట్రయాంగిల్ అవుతుందా? నో నో, ఈ విధంగా జాయింట్ కావాలి. అంటే ఇనిషియల్ పాయింట్, ఎండ్ పాయింట్, ఎండ్ పాయింట్, ఇనిషియల్ పాయింట్, ఇనిషియల్ పాయింట్, ఎండ్ పాయింట్, ఈ విధంగా జాయిన్ అయితే కాబట్టి త్రీ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్స్తో క్లోజ్డ్ ఫిగర్ ఫామ్ కావాలి. అయినట్టయితే దట్ ఈస్ ట్రయాంగిల్, దట్ ఈస్ ట్రయాంగిల్. ఓన్లీ త్రీ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్స్ ఉన్నట్టయితే ట్రయాంగిల్ ఫామ్ కాదు. త్రీ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్స్ ఉంటూ క్లోజ్డ్ ఫిగర్ ఉన్నట్లయితేనే ట్రయాంగిల్ అనేది ఫామ్ అవుతుంది. Here A comma A is a point, B is a point, C is a point. These three points on the same line, that is called collinear points. Three or more points on the same line, that is called collinear points. Here A comma B comma C are non-collinear points. Take A comma B comma C are non-collinear points. Join AB, BC, CD. AB, BC, CD. CA. This is the triangle. This is the triangle. A triangle is a simple closed figure consisting of three line segments. Consist of three line segments. Next one. In this figure, two sides. These three are called sides. AB, BC, CD, CA is sides of the triangle. Next one, the common point of AB and AC. The common point of AB, AC. This one is called vertex. This one is called vertex. So, second vertex, third vertex. Okay. So, a triangle has three sides. Two sides have a common point. That is called vertex. A triangle has three vertices. That name is A, B, C. A comma, B comma, C are vertices. Okay. Next one, sides. AB, BC, CA. These are sides of the triangle. Next one, the measure between two sides. This one is called angle. This one is called angle. So, triangle has three angles. So, a triangle has three angles. Angle A, angle B, and angle C. These are called interior angles. Angle A, angle B, angle C. These are three interior angles. Any triangle has three vertices, three sides, three angles. Okay? Next one. So, triangle is denoted by triangle delta A, B, C. Any triangle is denoted by triangle A, B, C. Here, A comma, B comma, C are vertices of triangle. Vertices of triangle. For example, another triangle. D, E, F. This triangle is right. Triangle D, E, F. D, E, F. Okay? So, this is the triangle denoted by. Next one, observe the figure. In any triangle, observe the screen. A, B, C is a triangle. In triangle, the side is opposite to angle. Angle is opposite to side. In any triangle, side ki opposite ga angle untundi. Angle ki opposite ga side untundi. A ki opposite side BC. B ki opposite side AC. C ki opposite side AB avutundi. Next, A comma B comma C is a triangle. A comma B comma C is a triangle. First of all, draw the plane figure. This is the one of the plane surface. This surface per one triangle draw is now A comma B comma C. This is a closed figure. ABC triangle is a closed figure. So, a triangle is divides a plane in which it lies into three sets of points. So, any triangle, any closed figure divide the plane three parts, three sets of points. The set of point in the interior of triangle. For example, interior points X, Y, Z. These are the interior points of triangle. A comma, B comma, C are points on the triangle. For example, P comma, Q comma, R. These are the points on the triangle or on the sides of a triangle. Next one, M, N, O. These are the exterior points of triangle. Exterior points of triangle. Okay? So, any closed figure or any triangle is divides the plane set of points three parts. First one is the interior part. Second one is the on the triangle. Third one is the exterior of the triangle. Okay? So, X, Y, Z are interior points. A, R, B, P, C, Q. These are the points on the sides of the triangle. Third one is the exterior points. M, N, O. The set of points exterior of the triangle. The part of the plane enclosed by triangle ABC is called interior of ABC. This one is called interior. Next one. This part interior. and on the triangle sides. Total is called region of the triangle. Region of the triangle. The third part is exterior of the triangle. Okay, interior, exterior, on the triangle. ఇక్కడ ఇంటీరియర్ అండ్ ట్రయాంగిల్ పైన ఉన్నటువంటి పాయింట్స్ మొత్తం కూడా ఏంటంటే రీజియన్ ఆఫ్ ద ట్రయాంగిల్ అంటాం. రీజియన్ ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ట్రయాంగులర్ రీజియన్. అబ్జర్వ్ ద స్క్రీన్ డెఫినేషన్. ద ఇంటీరియర్ ఆఫ్ ఎ ట్రయాంగిల్, ద ఇంటీరియర్ ఆఫ్ ఎ ట్రయాంగిల్ టుగెదర్ విత్ ఇట్స్ బౌండరీ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ద ట్రయాంగులర్ రీజియన్. ద ఇంటీరియర్ ఆఫ్ ద ట్రయాంగిల్ అండ్ విత్ ఇట్స్ బౌండరీ టుగెదర్ విత్ ఇట్స్ బౌండరీ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ ద ట్రయాంగులర్ రీజియన్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ exterior angle, interior angle of triangle. So when a, here observe the figure a b c, these three are interiors of triangle. These three are interiors of triangle. Next one, any side is extended outside of the triangle, that is exterior angle formed. Here exterior angle, second side is extended, here exterior angle, this one is also exterior angle. Observe the screen. Red color are interior angles. Next one, AB is extended and BC is extended and CD, CA is also extended. So here they are formed exterior angles. The blue color region are exterior angles. Red color interior angles. Okay. Next one, types of triangles. Types of triangles. Next one. Triangles are divided two types according to sides, according to angles. Sides in batti three types, angles in batti kuda three types. According to sides three types, according to angles three types. First one, equilateral triangle. First one is equilateral triangle. Second one, isosceles triangle, scalen triangle, acute angle triangle, right angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle. Okay, so according to sides three types, equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle, scalen triangle. According to angles, acute angle triangle, right angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle. Okay, next one, first one, observe the screen. First triangle, length of the sides, observe there, 3 cm, 6 cm, 5 cm, first figure. Second figure, 6, 7, 8. Third figure, 10, 11, 7. 10, 11, 7 units. What is observed in these three triangles? In these three triangles, the sides are different lengths. The sides are different lengths. So in any triangle, the lengths are different. Three lengths different. The triangle is called scalen triangle. Triangle. Observe the figures. Two triangles, first triangle, second triangle. In these two triangles, three sides are different lengths. Chudandi ikkada blue color, red, pink, orange color. Moodu chusinatte manaki three different lengths unnai. Ikkada kuda three different lengths unnai. Vidhanga a triangle has three different lengths, that is called scalen triangle. In any triangle, AB, AB not equal to BC not equal to CA, three sides different lengths unnatide, that is called scalen triangle. Scalen triangle. All three sides of a triangle are different lengths. Then the triangle is called scalen triangle. Any triangle ABC, AB not equal to BC not equal to CA, the triangle is called scalen triangle. Okay, AB not equal to BC not equal to CA, or three sides lengths is different, the triangle is called scalen triangle. In any scalen triangle, the three angles are also different. In any scalen triangle, the angles three different lengths. Okay, next one. Okay, what is the scalen triangle? In any triangle, three sides lengths are different, that is called scalen triangle. Next, observe the figure. In this figure, first triangle sides 5, 5, 6, 5 units 5 units 6 units. Second figure, 5 units 5 units 8 units. 5, 5, 8 units. What is observed? In these two triangles, two sides lengths are equal, third side length is different. Two sides length is equal, third side is different. So that type of triangles are called isosceles triangle. A triangle having two sides length equal, third side is different. Two sides length is equal, third side is different. That is called isosceles triangle. Okay students, in any triangle contains two sides of equal length or two sides of equal measures, that is called isosceles triangle. For example, A, B, C. In this triangle, AB equal to AC. AB equal to AC. BC is the different length. So this one is called isosceles triangle. In this triangle, these sides are equal. Then their opposite angles are equal. So AB, AB, AC. So AB ke opposite angle C. AC ke opposite angle B. So these two are equal. These two are equal. These two are called, this one is called base. In isosceles triangle, the not equal side is called base. This one is called base. These two angles are base angles. Okay? In isosceles triangles, two sides equal and two angles also equal. Two sides equal ఉంటాయి, two angles కూడా equal ఉంటాయి. Two angles equal అయితే కూడా, that is called isosceles triangle. Okay? In isosceles triangle, the angles opposite to the equal sides are equal. For example, A, B, C. This is the isosceles triangle. A, B, A, C equal. A, B, A, C equal.
A, B equal to A, C. Then angle B equal to angle C.
Next one, observe the here. What is observed? Here, three sides are different equal lengths. Three sides are equal lengths. Okay, so this one, observe here. These two triangles are called equilateral triangle. What is equilateral triangle? In a triangle, three sides are same measurements. Three sides lengths are equal. That is called equilateral triangle. In equilateral triangle, three sides are equal. And also, three angles also equal. Three sides equal. Three angles also equal. That is called equilateral triangle. Okay students, equilateral triangle means in any triangle three sides measurements are equal. That is called equilateral triangle. In equilateral triangle we write, we are observe these lines means sides are lengths equal. A, B, C. A, B, C. This is AB equal to BC equal to AC. AB equal to BC equal to CA. This is the equilateral triangle. Okay. Next one. According to angles, three types. First one is acute angle triangle. First one is acute angle triangle. In any triangle, three angles, three interior angles measures is less than 90 degrees. More than 0 degrees. Less than 90 degrees, the triangle is called acute angle triangle. In any triangle, one angle measure is more than 0 degrees. Each angle measure is more than 0 degrees, less than 90 degrees. That is called acute angle triangle. Okay? Acute angle triangle means in any triangle, three measure angles more than 0, less than 90. That is called acute angle triangle. Next one. In a right angle triangle, one angle measure is 90 degrees. Okay. So, A, B, C is a right angle triangle. Here 90 degrees. Sum of three interior angles equal to 180 degrees. So, angle A plus angle B plus angle C equal to 180 degrees. So, angle A is equal to 90 degrees. Substitute. So, sorry. Angle A plus angle B equal to 90 degrees plus angle C equal to 180 degrees. So, angle A plus angle C equal to 180 degrees minus 90 degrees. That is equal to 90 degrees. Okay? So, therefore, A and C always acute angles. In right angle triangle, one angle is 90 degrees. Remaining two angles always acute angles. Okay, na? So this is the right angle triangle. In any right angle triangle, the opposite of the angle 90 degrees, the opposite side of the right angle, that is the biggest side of the right angle triangle. In any right angle triangle, opposite side of the right angle is called biggest side. This one is called hypotenuse. This one is called hypotenuse. Okay, this is the right angle triangle. Next one, obtuse angle triangle. Observe the board A, B, C. What is observed here? This angle is more than 90. This angle is more than 90. Observe here. Okay, observe here. This angle is more than 90. This angle is more than 90. So, this is called obtuse angle triangle. In a triangle, one angle is more than 90. One angle measure is more than 90. Less than 180 degrees. That is called obtuse angle triangle. In obtuse angle triangle, observe here. The height is exterior. మనకి హైట్ అనేది ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది అవుట్ సైడ్ ఉంటుంది ఇది మనం గుర్తించుకుంటే ఎక్స్టీరియర్ యాంగిల్ చూడండి ఇక్కడ ఈ సైడ్ ని ఎక్స్టెండ్ చేసినట్లయితే మనకి ఇక్కడ వచ్చేస్తుంది హైట్ ఓకే వీటి గురించి నెక్స్ట్ నేర్చుకుంటాం ఎక్స్టీరియర్ ఇక్కడ ఆప్టస్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్ అంటే ఇన్ ఏ ట్రయాంగిల్ వన్ యాంగిల్ మెజర్ ఇస్ మోర్ దెన్ 90 డిగ్రీస్ లెస్ దెన్ 180 డిగ్రీస్ రిమైనింగ్ టు యాంగిల్స్ ఆర్ అక్యూట్ యాంగిల్స్ దట్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఆప్టస్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్ దట్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఆప్టస్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్
Thank you, students. Like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel.